Come on out, buddy. Come on. We have wipes in here, no? Wipes. All right, come on, buddy. First of all, smell. Does it smell good or smell bad?
Fair.
Smells like the fair, huh? What do you smell? What do you smell? Come on, what do you smell? You smell food? Hey, look, before we go in, tell me, what scents do you use to smell? We're going to do little quizzes while we're here, okay? Just show me, what scents do you use to smell? Your hands? Your nose? Your nose. What?
Nose.
Very good. Let's go. Good boy. There's going to be more. Here's another part of our quiz, buddy. What is that? What is it? What is it? Jet. What is this right here?
Candle?
Yeah. Okay, now which one would you smell? Which one? JJ, which one would you smell? Jet or a candle? Which one smells
Jet.
Good? No. Jet flies. Smell the candle. Smell the candle. Smell the candle. Smell it. Yes. So you smell the candle, right? So which one is for smelling? Which one's for smelling? Ears? Is for smelling? Nope. Nose for smelling? Yes, that's right. Okay. Okay, now I want to show you these three things here now. Three. One, two, three. Which one is for eating? Which one is for eating? That one? Is that for eating? Okay, so show me which one is for eating. What scents would you use for eating? Okay, look at these. Then we'll go get your food. Which one would you use for eating?
No.
Show me. Pick out the one for eating. Give it to me. Pick out the one for eating. Which one would you use for eating?
Okay.
Mouth. Yes.
Mouth.
You're right. Okay, so we'll get a break for now. I'll go get your food. What, do you want a hamburger?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, ready for more? I got your choices right here. You have a mask, and you have a drink. Which one are you gonna taste? Okay, you got your mouth, good. Which one would you taste though? You taste the mask or would you taste the drink?
Taste.
You're gonna taste the mask?
Or no.
Taste it? No, you don't. Which one would you taste, the mask or drink?
Drink.
Drink, very good. Okay, and you already pointed to mouth, that was good. All right, let's try this one.
Good
Wait.
Call.
All right. Which one makes a sound? Which one makes a sound? Your drink or your piano? Which one makes a sound?
Sound.
All right, let me hear. Which one makes a sound? Your drink or the piano?
Piano.
Piano. Okay, which sense do you use for sound? Which sense do you use for sound? Pick it out. Which one for sound? No, that's for playing a piano. Which one do you hear a piano with? Which one do you hear? Which sense do you use? Your ears, right? It's that
ears.
One right there. Ears, very good. You did it. You're right. So you did that right. Okay, let's try one more thing, okay? To earn your final thing here. We'll do like one French fry. Wait. One French fry. Wait, leave it there. No, no. Okay, leave it there. And one chocolate. Which one's salty? Which one of those two are salty? JJ, which one's salty? Do you know? Which one is salty of those two? Is the French fry salty or is the chocolate salty?
French fry.
French fry salty? Which one's sweet?
Sweet.
Which one is sweet, the chocolate or the French fry? Which one's sweet?
French fry.
No, sweet.
Sweet.
Chocolate is sweet. French fry was salty, yes? Is that right? Okay, wait. Now, one last thing. Which sense are you going to use to eat the chocolate? Which one do you use to eat this chocolate? Huh? Which one? To eat the chocolate? That's hearing. That's to hear the chocolate. Is that to eat? Yes. Now, which one do you use to see the chocolate? Which one's to see the chocolate? That's to smell the chocolate. Nose. Which one's to see?
chocolate.
That's eat chocolate. Which one's to see the chocolate?
See.
Eyes? Yep. Yep. Okay, find eyes down there. Pick out the eyes.
Eyes.
Yep, that's it. The eyes have it. Okay, you got it, buddy. Enjoy it. It's all yours. You want to show me some more notes again? Let's see if we can do more notes. Show daddy a C. Can you show me a C? Which one's C? Yeah? Which one's C sharp? Which one's D sharp? D sharp. Yeah, D sharp. You're not even really looking at it. You're picking these out.
He knows. E sharp.
He knows all.
E sharp.
E sharp. G. I'm not even C. C, D, E, F, G. Yep, that's G, G sharp, yeah.
F sharp.
Okay. C, D, E, F. Where's B on there? Which one's B?
S, B.
Yeah, right here, yeah. You're so smart, huh? You know all your notes on a piano and a guitar, huh? You are so smart. You're so smart, I just gotta tickle you, I think. Oh, okay, that's it. Okay, that's it. That's it, man. Okay, that's it. Okay, alright. No. Okay, that's it. That's it. Okay. Okay, that's it. Ticklish little guy. You ready to go? Should we hit the road?
Stay.
Stay? You do? You want to stay?
Yeah.
You going to play something for me? Can you play something? You just want to play just the... some noises just to stem to, huh? That'll work. We can do that. We'll stay for a little longer, bud. You just relax. Hey, before we go, can you play me Ode to Joy? Then we'll go. Ode to Joy. Go!
Candy Mountain.
Oh, you're playing the Big Rock Candy Mountain, huh? Good job. That's
yeah.
Good. You're so proud of yourself.
Candy.
You're so proud of yourself. Are we ready to go? Huh? You play it. Let me see you play it.
Oh.
Play a little bit.